right, Nikea, explain this place.
What?
Explain this place.
It's my happy place.
To the light, to the death, to the air, to the earth. It's a brand new world, to the light, to the first, to the right, to the left.
She said she's no good. It can't get much worse. First, it should ever feel like I'm too good to stand a high ground. And I don't want to forget how your voice sounds. These words are rolling high, so I'm right there. So you need them just to get by.
So is she on the left or the right?
Something wild.
Turn around.
Every now and then I get a little bit apart. There's nothing I can do. Total eclipse of the heart.
Once upon a time there was light in my life, but now there's only love in the dark. Nothing I can say.
Hey there everyone, and welcome to the week of the 7th year. Not a whole lot going on here. I'm actually kind of tired right now, but the show must go on. But yeah, this week, what are we doing this week? This week we're just kind of hanging out with friends and getting ready for Valentine's Day, which is next Monday. But yeah, like I already made a reservation and everything. It's gonna be a nice Valentine's Day for me and Gabs here. Other than that, it was Nikia's birthday, so I went over to this video game thing on Monday, which you guys already saw. I recorded some footage on that, mostly on Rock Band, because that's her favorite video game. What else are we doing? This week is just a lot of getting the class ready for Rio Salado in terms of work. Still working out. Friday we'll do an escape room, which unfortunately I cannot record footage for because it's an escape room. And then that's pretty much it. Yeah, pretty simple week this week. But anyway, why don't you guys join me for this week anyway? Thank you guys so much for watching, and I will see you guys throughout the week. Hey there, everyone. Welcome to the end of week here. And as you could probably tell, like, my nose is red. And you probably are asking yourself, why is your nose red? Allergies hit hard. Like, seriously hard. Like, this is freaking ridiculous. It's pretty bad right now. I had to take a Claritin for, like, the first time in, like, forever. But yeah, other than that, it was a good week. Like, it was honestly pretty slow this week. Yeah, I did some more Rio stuff, but as it started getting to like the end of the week, like just started slowing down. Other than that, we're still hiring for our February class, onboarding a new plan, getting some stuff reviewed and all that. And this weekend we watched the Super Bowl. It was the LA Rams versus the Cincinnati Bengals, and the Rams won, which is Gabby's team, so I'm glad that they won that. Let's see what else happened. Saturday I was out all day with Gabby. That was pretty cool. And then let's see what happened Friday. I met Gabby's folks for the first time. That's what happened. I knew there was something I was forgetting. So, but yeah, pretty eventful week. We should have some stuff to do this week. So stay tuned for that. Thank you guys so much for watching this week, and I will see you guys next week for more content. Good night, everybody.